Ciao, everybody. It is I, Mad O'Mag, here for Torino 2006, Episode 4. Now I shall represent Italy. Yes, indeed, the host of Torino 2006. Because Torino isn't Italy, so why not represent the host country of a past Winter Olympics, which is this one? To be honest, I barely know Italian, so let me know in the comments below on what phrases do you know in Italian?
Preparation for the race of his life.
Yeah, truly great job all around. We're about to see if it is enough to get him into the medals, though.
Oh, no, one more thing. So, the other day I made a recording of representing Italy, but unfortunately, I found out that my phone had some storage issues, so that's why I had to get a new phone. So, yeah.
Speed start. The wax really seems to be working well for this athlete.
Wow, an excellent result. It would be very hard to beat.
The international fans here are showing a very fair and sporting attitude. There's truly an Olympic atmosphere here at Torino 2006.
It couldn't get any better.
Absolutely not.
The posture was impeccable.
Almost perfect job. They must put some top scores on that one.
Now that's impressive. A great, great performance.
Oh, I also found out that Italy will host another Winter Olympics in 2026. But it's in Milano Cortina, which is in Milan, Italy, I am assuming. I didn't read it much, so I guess I should read it again after this video.
Welcome to the downhill competition in Sestriere Borgata. Did you know that alpine skiing became an Olympic discipline in 1936 in Garmisch-Partenkirchen? And that year, only the combined was held.
Oh, right.
A very good start. You don't get much better than that. Time is excellent.
Oh crap. Gate fault. Crap. Yeah, believe it or not, one of the joysticks in my controller is wonky, and it, by wonky I mean it's been used too much, and it's been going quite too fast. So I am in the next episode of Torino 06, I am most likely to get a new controller. And hopefully things will go better with it.
Yes.
I mean, it's fortunate that I'm given the wonky part of my current controller the best of it. So, yeah, there's one good side.
tied for a medal at this time.
I think so.
To the 500-meter ladies' speed skating at the Turin Oval Lingotto. A huge number of international fans are creating a fabulously competitive atmosphere.
Oh, speaking of which, for those who are wondering, when will I go back to playing Evolve? That is a good question. I really have no clue, but I'm thinking of a good day to return to that gameplay, to that playlist, that video game. You know, to this day, I still enjoy playing it, even though I have not played it for months. And I'm also hoping to find also another perfect day to do some Evolve art. The few characters remaining of Tier 5 of Evolve art are the assaults and the monster of Tier 5. Maybe I should say it again because you barely heard me. The remaining characters of Tier 5 in my art are the assault and the Gorg and the monster. I almost said the Tier 5 monster's name. Most of you all probably know what she is, but don't worry about my mistake. Oh, and another good thing, and by the time I finish illustrating Tier 6, I will move on to the variations, which is yeah, variation so far. 0-1.
Such a performance you cannot expect to be placed anywhere today in this field. Super G, or Super Giant Slalom, is easily the youngest discipline in alpine skiing, with the first Olympic Super G held in Calgary in 1988.
And recently?
Yes. That is a phenomenal start.
Yeah, for those who are wondering when the original Winter Olympics began, it was in Chamonix, France in 1924. It used to be along with the Summer Olympics in the same era until the 90s, where Lillehammer, Norway took place in 1994 and not 96, just to make things less slow. Oh, for the Winter Youth Olympics, it began in 2012 in Innsbruck, Austria. So it kind of came back. So by the time the Youth Winter Olympics will begin in Gangwon, South Korea in 2024, I was thinking that they would celebrate the 100th anniversary of the modern Winter Olympics. Just an idea.
Montreal. The last seconds before the start. A good performance already here at the start. Very high initial takeoff speed.
Oopsie. There are likely to be a... Since you...
Very good intermediate time.
You probably heard me. I think I said it so many times. Or a few times.
Board slightly touched.
I won't come near to a podium place.
That's beyond reach, I'd say.
Oh.
Last minute preparations. Total focus, total concentration.
Okay. Let's see how will it be better in round two.
Good speed indeed.
A better intermediate time than in the first round.
Well, so far so good.
Oh, better, much better than in the first round.
Yeah, much better.
Welcome to the Biathlon in Cesana San Sicario. Just the last few preparations. So that was the start for her. Let's see what form she's in today. Slowly, her strides seem to be reducing and her legs tiring.
Obviously, keeping up such a pace must really be eating into her reserves. Bit by bit, her energy seems to be draining away.
She has kept up a very high speed over large sections, so maybe now she needs to consider working to achieve a winning but manageable pace.
Yeah, I agree.
Convincing speed.
Yes, if she has enough reserves later on, she'll have a great race.
She
seems to be out of breath. This could well cause her some problems in this area. Yes.
Oh.
Fault. Good performance.
One fault.
She can live with that.
She's reached a fast speed now.
Let's hope her fitness comes into its own.
Speed now. Excellent. Good race. Now it's down to the shooting.
Fantastic.
Second hit. Hit again. Now the last one. No miss. Just great shooting. She's almost spent at the finish, but she has every right to be totally exhausted after such an extraordinary performance. A performance.
Yes, that was fantastic.
Second place. Not too bad.
Look at this. The country that has earned most medals so far in this episode is South Korea.
Who should be allowed to take part in alpine competitions?
Of course, the answer question. There were some who said that skiing instructors would be excluded.
Because they were paid professionals?
Exactly.
An absolutely perfect start.
Yeah, but since my left analog stick is still shaky, let's see if things go okay and smoothly in this.
Oh, look out!
Well, it's strange of the gate, but it doesn't require any gate faults, fortunately.
A convincing performance.
She's on a curve in this.
One of the outstanding athletes in this discipline is without doubt the Italian Alberto Tomba. He has won 5 Olympic medals altogether, and in 1988 won 2 gold medals in slalom and giant slalom.
Tampa dominated the technical disciplines and more laps.
Very good indeed. Welcome to the luge competition at Cesana Parial. Now we have an Italian athlete at the start. He starts with such energy.
Yes, it definitely gives him the right speed for this race.
Slightly touches the boards. Not a problem. It should hardly cost him any time. He touches the boards.
Yes, but just ever so slightly. Fantastic. Now that was absolutely a fantastic performance.
Unbelievable. The huge number of international fans are creating a fabulously competitive atmosphere.
All right. Round two. Here we go.
Great. What a great start.
Intermediate time's fantastic. What a pity. The intermediate time is nowhere near as good as in the first round.
We'll just wait and see until something good happens.
The intermediate time is excellent.
Absolutely. A very fast race up to now.
See? The intermediate time doesn't have to be as close as the first round, so it's always important to find alternative paths.
Wow, an excellent result. It would be very hard to beat.
Okay, one more competition, and then it'll be end for the video.
Welcome to the ancestry hair color. I'm eager to know whether she will live up to expectations again. She starts aggressively.
Looking good.
Intermediate time's fantastic.
Oops.
Very good intermediate time.
I'd say it's excellent.
Oh no, oh no, oh.
Oh no, straight into the fence. Just a momentary lapse of concentration and your race is over that quickly.
Crap. Yeah, I am definitely going to need to get a better controller soon. But anyway, enough being nervous about that. If you all enjoyed this video, even though my controller became quite unusual, then don't forget to subscribe.